صالحا ومجددا فرنوا بنذر طاهر وجنان.
Assalamu Alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. Recently, the famous Muslim scholar Muhammad Ali Mirza said a few words which indirectly proved the truthfulness of the promised Messiah alayhi salam. From the Holy Quran, we see that Allah the Almighty sends prophets to separate the good from the evil, and regarding the latter day Messiah, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam prophesied that he would be the Hakam and Adal, and that during his time there would be clear division. Through him, Allah the Almighty would create the Jamaat of the true believers who follow the true teachings of the Quran and Ahadith. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam gave him the titles of Hakam and Adal to show that at his time there would be many sects of Islam, and he would distinguish truth from falsehood, and he would settle the differences between the different sects, and his word would be final. This is why he was called the Hakam and Adal. In this video, we hear Muhammad Ali Mirza himself accept that this division came in the 13th century, and this shows that this would be the time of the Messiah and Imam Mahdi.
Purane sare buzurg unke, even ye aap samajh le 13vi sadi tak ke sare buzurg common hai, 13vi sadi tak ke sare buzurg common hai. Ab ibn Abdin Shami ka fatwa Shami Deobandi bhi padhte hain aur Barelvi bhi padhte hain. Us waqt tak sare ikatthe the, us waqt tak sare.
If you have not yet subscribed, make sure to subscribe and click on the bell icon so you can get notifications for every new video. Also, make sure to like and comment on the video and follow on Twitter and Instagram.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin.